owner wants to sell the house for $100,000.
Why so cheap?
Well, the house does have a few problems. The bathroom needs a bunch of repairs. Right here's the door to the basement. Ever since we lost the key, we've never been able to open it. Of course, when you buy the house, you can just knock the door down.
What about the debt that occurred from the woods?
Oh, I wasn't informed of any of that.
Well, I'll take it. When can my family move in?
Tomorrow night, if you like.
Hey, perfect.
At least the basement's better than the woods, right? But don't worry, I have a nice family moving in, and in 2 days, I'll let you out to feast.
You have to choose one to disappear.
What?
I'm sorry, but you have to make this choice. Otherwise, we'll be chosen automatically and choose all of them.
Great, what am I supposed to choose then?
Choose the old heads, Devin. My grandma disappeared because of you.
That ain't my fault.
Let's honk a loogie at him. He's the one to blame. Believe us, we're sorry that your son had to make it. Those kids attacked my son. Well, he has to make this choice every 10 years.
Mom, when do I have to choose again?
Well, I thought it would happen today since it's your birthday. It's weird that it didn't appear. Guys, you better avoid talking to him.
What?
Because you can eliminate all of us when you have that choice again.
Why would I do that?
Look, he's already getting aggressive. Dude, I'm loving the shoes.
Thanks.
When will that choosing feature appear again?
I don't know. Hopefully never. Where are my keys?
Hey, sexy.
Who are you?
You're Devin, right?
No, my name's Jeff.
Jeff? Come here.
Oh, get off of me.
Oh, easy choice. Obviously the car. What, you idiot?
My car is fine. I don't need a new one.
Whatever. No way, a house? You better choose it. Really, bro? You're just wasting these gifts.
What would I even do with the house? My place is fine.
Dude, you're honestly insane. Okay, free money? Come on.
Yeah, but someone else needs it more than me.
Dude, you can't be giving up free money like this.
I'll be fine.
Yo, Devin, wanna come to the car show today? I'm whipping out the Mustang.
Oh, I got my dad's car.
Oh, I don't think a Hyundai would be allowed.
Gotcha.
Yo, a couple of us are gonna buy a house. You wanna join in?
I can't afford that.
Should've taken the money when you had the chance.
Yeah, well, have fun. Damn, maybe he was right. I should've taken that money.
Are you Devin Carroll? Oh, it's gotta be him.
Who are you guys?
We received the gifts that you gave to us. We wanted to pay it back.
Really?
Morning, Devin. You have the ability to control your lungs.
What? How would that work?
Try clicking off. Turn it back on quick before you die.
Oh my god.
Devin, when you turn 18 today, want to hang out tonight?
I'm good, Emily.
Good. I didn't want to show you anything either. Students, everyone should have their on and off buttons above them.
Mrs. Smith, what's the point of this?
Well, when our town gets overpopulated, the government will kill off the weak by turning off their lungs.
What?
Devin, if you turn off your lungs, you get a wicked buzz. You should try it.
Aw, Frank, you sicko.
Anyways, they added 10 new students to the school.
What, 10? That's so many.
Attention, the system hasn't been acting right today. Everyone's switch has been glitching.
Oh my god. Frank, it's happening. Hopefully they kill Kevin's ass. I can't stand looking at his face.
Huh?
Shut up, Kevin. Mom, you home?
Hey!
Oh my god, Mom.
Oh, that's my fault. I clicked the button by accident.
Thank god. Another day doing a Johnny boy. Let's call his ass.
Hello? Devin? Devin!
I don't know if that's the best idea.
Devin, are you crazy? This is such a great opportunity.
Fine.
Devin, take your brother to his baseball practice.
But Mom, I have plans with a friend.
Have you forgotten you have to say yes to everything? Does anyone know the answer for number 12?
Arizona?
Are you stupid?
Yes.
Hey, Devin.
Oh, Greg.
You want to hear a story?
Yes, I'd love to.
I will tell you a good story. One day, I went to get a fish, and I got a big fish like this.
Do you really have to say yes to any request?
Yeah, my mom made me accept this stupid challenge.
Well, how many times do you have to say yes?
There's only two left until I get the money.
I heard Mrs. Smith is giving us a pop quiz.
Oh, I need to study.
No, put this sleeping pill in her tea so she can drink it.
Are you serious right now? Mom, I'm home. I completed all my tasks. I got $500,000.
Devin, you're under arrest and you have to remain silent.
What? What did I do?
You drugged Mrs. Smith and we're taking away all your money. Devin, what are you drawing over there?
Well, I'm drawing a pineapple.
Why?
Because I'm hungry.
Where the hell did that come from? Jake, look at our son. Whatever he draws falls straight from the sky. What are you saying? That's impossible.
Dad, I drew you a gift.
Ow, what the hell? A wrench just fell on my head. I'm afraid of him. They say he's crazy. Hey, Devin, draw me an iPhone right now.
All
right.
Will this do?
What? No way. Let's be friends.
Mom, I'm home.
Oh my god, our stove just burned down. Devin, can you draw a new one?
Devin, can you help me?
With what?
Well, I told my friends that tomorrow I would come to the school in a Tesla.
Okay, and?
Mom, Devin doesn't want to draw me a new car. Hey, Pipsqueak, draw me money.
Bro, get lost.
Watch it, because we'll take your notebook and draw it ourselves.
Fine, I'll draw something that will fulfill all your dreams.
I wonder what it is. I bet it's $1,000,000. Ah, Devin, erase it now!
Has the amount of blood loaded?
Yeah, I think I got 100, Mom.
No, Devin, you have 100 million drops of blood. That's a lot.
Hey, old man, can you believe I was given so much blood?
Oh, you young bull, I only have 10 drops left.
What? Does that mean you're gonna die soon?
Yeah, I'm very sorry.
Not on my watch. You're gonna live forever.
So each of you have a specific amount of blood. You can use it to pay for stuff.
Yo, Teach, what happens when you spend it all?
Well, you'll die.
Hey, I'd like to buy this book.
That'll be 1,000 drops of blood. Awesome. How many drops do you have, Devin?
Around 90 million. Why do you ask?
Well, it seems Jay is dying.
Yeah, Devin, I only have 1,000 drops left. Please give me a few.
Fine.
Okay, everyone, we're gonna have a school party tonight. Participation is mandatory.
What? Why?
You will know once you come. Now start studying.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
To a school party, Mom.
Stop! You have too much blood.
Huh?
Don't even think about sharing any. Do you hear me? Fire party, isn't it, Devin?
Yeah. Who are those wackos in the corner?
Not sure. Maybe they're from a different school.
Yeah.
Ow! Someone just bit me! Ah! Me too! My blood's fading away!
Since you're all turned 16 today, we'll distribute you to the following kingdoms. Snow, wind, sea, sun, thunderstorms, and flowers. Devin, the ceremony's today. Do you know which kingdom you want to study and live in?
I think thunderstorms. I heard there's constantly lightning flashing in dark skies.
Well, I want to go to the strongest one, aka the sun.
Ma'am, I think I've decided where I'm going.
Devin, I just talked to your father and we both think it's best for you to be in the Sun Kingdom.
What? I don't even like my father. And besides, everything over there is on fire.
Okay, class, now we'll study the advantages of all the different worlds. When you choose a kingdom, you'll immediately get a power. Well, the sun is super bright and has flames. They live in the surface of the sun.
That's correct.
And in the Sea Kingdom, they live in the bottom in coral castles and have shark tails. I want to go to the Kingdom of Wind, so I'll live in the air in transparent balloons. Well, in snow, there's beautiful ice castles. What about you, Devin?
Probably Thunderstorm.
Did you hear he wants to go to the Thunderstorm Kingdom?
I know, they haven't accepted anyone there for 100 years.
What do you mean?
Didn't you hear that? Very few students study there.
First, we'll give you the opportunity to choose a kingdom. If the system considers that you're a good fit, you'll be accepted.
And if you're not?
It'll give you another one. Now everyone, go to the hub for the ceremony. Choose a kingdom.
Thunderstorms.
The system is loading for matches.
What?
Everyone, today you will have to master superpowers.
What? We can have powers underwater?
Of course, there's many options for the Kingdom of the Sea. You can control fish, squid, water, oxygen. Devin, have you figured out what your superpower is yet?
No, I don't even think I want them.
Whoa, why? I want to control squids. I think that'll be sick.
Listen here, we know that you hate our kingdom.
Yeah, and?
And the fact that if you show off or do anything that harms the sea, we'll cut off your tail.
Come on, guys, concentrate and show us your strengths.
Can't do anything.
No way, I managed to create a water bubble.
And I managed to control a shrimp.
Ah, it's charging at me.
Listen, Devin, tomorrow's the exam.
Yeah, I know, but I don't have any strengths. I can't feel anything.
It's just that if you fail, you'll go to the sea scum.
Guys, important announcement. Tomorrow's the exam. Anyone who doesn't pass it will not be able to continue studying at the academy.
Well, it looks like someone's gonna fail the exam.
I guess you'll see for yourself.
Oh, I will. And you'll be going to the sea scum.
Now everyone will come forward and show their superpowers in front of the whole kingdom.
And let Devin go first.
Yes, of course.
Devin, are you ready?
Focus, I think you'll be able to control the squid.
What? Lightning magic underwater?
Grab him now, he's one of them!
Oh, this is gonna be a long day. Mom, do you think I can skip school today?
No way, Jose.
Come on, I got no bathroom passes.
I don't care, suck it up.
Devin, stop moving so much. You're distracting the whole class.
Sorry.
Today we're learning about Niagara Falls.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
I can't believe I got 1,000 bathroom passes.
1,000?
Oh, this H2O tastes so good. Yo, come to the bathroom with me.
Bro, you know I don't have any bathroom passes.
Come on, stop being a baby. Just come.
Oh, this is not helping. Mr. K, I gotta go home now.
Sorry for it, Devin.
But I gotta pee.
Then just use a bathroom pass.
I don't have any.
Too bad.
Well,
I guess I'll just piss on the floor. piss on the floor. Piss on the
floor. You better be blinking, it's about to start.
I am, Dad. Oh, today's gonna be a good day.
Wow, stop showing off, Devin.
It's not my fault I have a lot of blinks. And what's wrong with you?
I haven't blinked in 5 hours.
Yikes.
Devin, you shouldn't be using your blinks so recklessly.
You're right, I need to start saving them. I should check on how many I've left.
5? Oh no!
Devin, stop staring like that. It's creeping everyone out.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Smith. I can't help it.
What's wrong with you?
I only have 5 blinks left.
Dude, you're gonna die.
Well, you don't know that for sure. Hey, babe, would you ever date a guy with, like, 5 blinks?
Absolutely no. I need a man that can blink. Why? How many do you have?
4?
We're over.
Oh, my eyes are burning. I need a blink. Oh no. I only have 1 blink left. I have 5 billion% poison now? I'm gonna die!
You won't just die. All your skin's gonna come off. Stop it, Jay. You should be grateful. He's dying instead of you. Devin, what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Mom. Maybe I can share some?
You're the King Cobra now. You can't just give it to someone unless they take it from you. You only have 7 hours left? And Jay's our new president?
What? I thought our principal's gonna be the new president.
Yeah, I guess not. There was a unique case in our history when one King Cobra got 5 billion% poison.
And what happened to him?
Well, he died when the countdown was over. How are you, Devin?
Jay.
Look at us. I'm the new president and you're gonna die.
And what if I don't?
Then you'll be the king of the world, but that's impossible. It'll never happen. Everyone, please proceed to the main hall to congratulate Jay.
I have only 5 minutes left. I'm not going.
If you don't go, we'll kill your family. Come on, Devin. Let's just go. You can spit on his face. Welcome our new ruler, Jay.
Thank you, everyone.
Look, Devin's timer's almost over.
Oh my god.
Since you have infinity percent poison, you're a new god.
Does that mean I'm dangerous?
Yes, your poison can kill someone in a heartbeat. You can't have this much poison, Doc. This has to be a mistake.
Open your mouth, Devin. Let me do a poison check.
Oh my god.
What is it?
There's only been one Cobra God in our existence, and your poison matches theirs.
Now that you're a new ruler, you need to find a wife. You have to pick one of these girls to marry.
Can I pick all 3, Mom?
Devin, how dare you?
Since all of you are divided up in groups by your poison percentage, the higher percentage, the more dangerous you are. And Devin, your poison will kill someone in seconds, so you have to be very careful.
What's up, Jay? How you holding up?
This isn't fair. I should be the ruler, not you.
Aw, poor thing.
Ah, my face is melting!
Yo, did you hear someone killed Jay?
Oh my god, really?
I know. Anyways, did you find out who you're gonna marry?
Yeah, her name's Medusa.
What the hell? It's finally nice to meet you, Devin.
You can take a seat.
Come here.
What was that for?
Great, now your poison's turning into stone.
60 billion likes? That's insane!
Oh, you hairy sack, give me some.
Mom, I have to be careful, because my likes can switch back at any time.
I don't care, you live in my house. Yo, did you hear Devin is now the second most liked person in the school? Oh my god, Eric's gonna be pissed!
Yeah, well, it sucks for him. Jen, how come you gave me so many likes?
Because my boyfriend Eric is going crazy. I need your help to overthrow him in likes, otherwise he'll have too much power. Watch out, Squirt. You've messed up now.
Eric, what are you gonna do about it? I have more influence than you.
We'll see about that. Come on, boys. Let's go. Remember, class, the more likes a person has, the more influential they'll become. But once you reach a certain amount of dislikes, you can die.
Mr. Mycox, how many dislikes is too many?
Well, once a person reaches 100,000 dislikes, the system has the ability to kill you. Does anyone have an extra piece of paper?
Yeah, I got you. Yo, what is she doing?
Huh?
It's my mom. She keeps on taking away my likes. Mom, why'd you take all my likes away?
Because your brother had 100,000 dislikes at one point, so I was transferring your likes to a guy named Eric to make it stop.
Eric?
Yeah, otherwise they would have killed him. Look who it is. What happened to your likes, Devin?
Eric, what have you done?
First it was your brother, now it's your turn. Oh my god, that means he's gonna... Honey, what plan do we want to choose for him? Go with the cheapest one. We don't have a lot of money. Devin, here's your flash drive. Whatever you do, do not lose it, because all the information you'll ever learn is on here.
Understood.
Yo, how much storage do you have?
128 gigabytes.
Damn, someone's a brokey. I have a terabyte. Before we start this semester, this class will take up 30 gigabytes, so if you don't have enough storage, you must leave now. I bet Devin has to leave. Buddy got the cheapest memory. Psst, do you think I can see your flash drive? I need an extra gigabyte to take this class.
Yeah, for sure.
Devin, what are you doing? You can't just give away your gigabytes like that. If you max out, your body will slowly break down like Kevin, who can barely walk.
Hey!
Shut up, Kevin!
Good morning. Ooh, looks like you're holding on to too much storage. What skills do you want to delete?
Playing guitar.
Okay, and perfect. There you go. Yo, bro, I think there's been a glitch in the system. My gigabytes have been loading all day.
Same here.
Attention, everyone's storage will be cut in half by tomorrow.
Oh, shit. Can't believe today's the day. Mr. Mike Cox, what are you doing at my house?
Well, I'm here to pick up your mom.
What the John?
You ready to show off your puffs?
No, Johnny boy, I feel like people are gonna use me.
Are you kidding me? Look at Devin's puffs. What? That's the most I've ever seen. Hey, Devin, I was wondering if I could use your inhaler.
You're the same kid that was telling me I couldn't sit in the back seat because I didn't have enough puffs.
I know, I'm sorry.
Attention, all puffs will be cut in half by tomorrow.
Again?
I know, you gotta be careful, man. People are gonna be greedy now. Yo, your ex just died. She finished her inhaler.
That's what she gets for using me for my puffs. What? This is not my inhaler. Oh, no. Johnny boy, have you seen my inhaler anywhere?
No, I haven't.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe someone switched out my inhaler.
Devin, Mr. Mike Cox will be driving you to school.
Mom, it's so awkward. He's my history teacher.
Hey, Devin.
Wow, look at your puffs, Devin. You're gonna die today, kid.
Mr. Mike Cox, I don't want to hear it.
Hey, give me back my glasses.
Whoa, look at Devin's puffs. Oh my god, what happened? Did you find out who stole your inhaler?
Nah, but I think it's Edward.
Oh, I hate that bastard.
Yo, Edward, let me see your inhaler.
What?
Huh. You're lucky.
Anything?
Nah.
Aren't those Mr. Mike Cox glasses?
Yeah, he's dating my mom.
Ew.
Mm-hmm. Ugh, time's running out. I need to get back my inhaler. Whoa. Holy shit.
Devin, how many words do you have?
Yeah, yeah.
What? You idiot. Did you just waste your words by singing?
Hello, a train ticket will cost 100 words. Are you gonna pay for it or not?
Look, he can't even buy a train ticket for himself.
Dude, did you hear he wasted his words on a yeah, yeah? I know, I love how he just stares at us but can't answer.
Aw, what are you gonna do about it?
Oh! Devin, don't worry about it. Next year, they're definitely gonna give you a million words.
Hey, you, how does it feel to be silent all the time?
Huh, laugh all you want, but my boy's gonna be rich one day.
Oh, how come I have a son that gets a small amount of words every year? This isn't fair.
Yo, have you heard? Devin's probably gonna be homeless soon.
Yeah, I know. He can't afford university anymore.
It is strange that he always gets 0 words, though.
Birthday boy, your words are gonna be updated today. Please don't waste them on garbage.
Hello, Devin.
Who was that?
Great! You just wasted all your words! Don't act stupid. You know who I am.
Devin, how many words do you have?
Mom, I have 10 million.
Finally, you'll be able to pay our debts.
What the John? What's happening?
What? How is that possible? You just lost all your words. I can't believe he was given 10 million words and when he started talking, they just disappeared.
Yeah, all because the earth can't stand his nasty-ass breath.
Devin, I have a great idea.
Oh, the words are back.
Quick, give me your words to hold and when you run out, I'll give you some.
Good thinking, Mom.
Okay, so who wants to read the first page? Devin, how about you?
Oh, did you run out of words?
Well, you're gonna get a 0 today.
Mom, I'm home.
Devin, they're back again?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Well, hurry and give them to me before they disappear.
Hey, check out my new sneakers.
Jay, how'd you afford those?
What'd you say? You ran out of words, huh? Devin, are you okay? Oh, your words disappeared. Hang on. Oh no, I thought you transferred them to me, but they aren't here. I don't understand who gives you all these words, then just takes them away. Hey you, how does it feel to be silent all the time?
Choose wisely, Devin.
Yo, how many challenges you got?
I got 5 left.
No shot you finish it. You'll be the first person ever.
I bet I will.
Cheat on your girlfriend.
Well, first I need a girlfriend. Yo, Sid, wanna date me or what?
Oh my god, yeah, I'd love to.
I can't believe we've been dating for 1 whole day now.
I know, I think I'm in love with you.
Whoa, about that, I kissed Sarah right before you got here. Oh!
Do a bank robbery.
What the, John? Oh, damn, that was a close one.
Drink raw vinegar.
Oh, that's nasty as hell. But I guess I'll do it. Hey, can I get some vinegar, but can you put it in a bottle, please?
You got it.
Thanks.
Hey, bro, can I get a sip of that water? It's not water. Vodka. I like your style.
It's vinegar.
What?
It's vinegar, pussy.
What's a rill?
I got shape-shifting. Oh, I got mind reading. Well, I got super speed.
I got rill.
What? Have you figured out your superpower?
No.
You'll get it eventually.
Well, I hope so.
Alright, everyone, let's practice our superpowers for the rest of the class. Oh, Devin, you'll have to sit out this one.
Great. Mom, what happens if I never figure out my superpower?
Well, some powers are so powerful, only part of the name shows up.
Oh, so my power might not be real?
Real is probably just the first two or last two letters of the superpower.
Oh, I know what my superpower is.
Good morning, hon. You want to eat something? This is your last breakfast.
No, I'm good.
I can't believe Devin got selected to battle in the games. I know, I feel so bad for him. Oh, damn, that's Nick. He's from District 4. He's won the games 4 times in a row.
Has anyone from my District won before?
No, but hey, you can change that.
You know I'm in the game, right, Mrs. Smith?
Welcome, Devin. This is Sam. He's going to be getting you ready for tonight. Listen up, kid. Every color represents a district. You're going to be up against the top killers in the country. Only one can make it out alive. First up, we have Red. He's one of the best knife throwers out there. He's killed over 500 people. Next is Green. He's very strong. He'll crush your head in a heartbeat. Since you're from District 12, your color is black. You can shoot, so use that to your advantage. Good luck. I believe in you. Evan, killing streaks are happening today.
Huh?
The first person with 100 kills gets a wish.
Yo, Carl, wanna sniff my new clone? It smells so good.
Sure.
Idiot. Should have known.
Has anyone seen Carl? He's running late.
Oh, haven't seen him.
Oh my god, Carl's dead!
What? Carl's dead? Hey, Mr. K, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, what's up?
I need a faster way to kill people. Oh, I know. Here goes nothing.
Oh my god, the whole class just got electrocuted!
Attention, everyone needs to report to the auditorium now.
Who's in there?
Let him burn.
Stop!
Oh no, you got me.
Devin, did you hear about all the deaths recently? What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
The results came back and your mother doesn't have cancer anymore.
Mom? What is this word?
That's abandoned.
Oh, what does it mean?
I don't know. I guess you'll figure it out.
Mom, look where I drew in class.
Go to your room now. Your father's driving me crazy. I can't believe I call you cheating on me.
Well, at least I'm not the annoying one.
Just leave.
Mom, who's that?
Oh, that's my boyfriend.
Oh.
You should get going. The bus is here.
Mom, this isn't Dad's place.
Welcome. You're gonna be living with us now.
Huh?
Yup. Oh, she's gone now. Follow me, hun. One more kid adopted today. Carl, please follow me to meet your new parents. Sam, Lily, Jackson, Chloe. Devin, since you're 18, you're legally allowed to leave.
Oh, hey, pup. Looks like you just got abandoned just like me.
Devin, is that you?
Of course I want to be 6'2".
No, wait, you have to choose the other one.
But I want to be taller, Mom.
You only have to be blind for 10 years and then you'll get a lot of money.
What if I don't get the money? Mom? I can't see!
It's okay, you're only 7 years old, Devin. Just be patient.
How do you want your son to study at our school?
I don't know, just tell him to sit down and listen.
But the kid's blind.
So, he's still human, and besides, he's gonna be rich. Mark my words.
Look at his blind ass, can barely walk. Let's trip him.
What do you want from me?
Hey, leave that ugly short kid alone.
Just 2 more years and I'll be able to see.
Oh, I got you some juice, and how come you didn't choose to be taller?
Well, I was 7 and I just listened to my mom.
Well, I wonder what's gonna happen in 2 years.
I'm sick of this, why can't you just clean up after yourself?
Oh, I don't know, maybe I'm blind, Mom!
Oh, how ungrateful you are, you'll be rich soon.
Devin, there's only 1 day left and then you'll be able to see.
Thank God, I can't stand being blind.
Today you'll become a millionaire.
I hope so.
10 years completed.
Oh my God, I can see.
I'm sorry.
What?
Did my soulmate just send me a buck million?
Yo, did you check the news?
What news?
Turn on your TV now.
Teen robs bank at gunpoint?
Dude, I think my soulmate's the one that robbed the bank.
How do you know?
Because right after she robbed the bank, I got a buck milli.
Oh my god, the sketches of her came out today.
Oh, I wasn't expecting her to look like this.
Alright, so how do we find her before she gets in more trouble?
Facts. You can't die alone.
Dude, apparently the new girl was the one that robbed the bank last night. You didn't hear it from me.
Well, fellas, I heard you were talking about the bank robbery.
Yeah, who the fuck are you?
Oh, I'm Devin. I know this might sound crazy, but that girl is my soulmate.
Eh, I know her personally. She's out of your league, buddy.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell her to send some money. I'll give you the exact amount.
basically $1 million.
Holy shit.
What's good, Mom? What's this?
It's your fear. You have a matching one with your soulmate.
That's kind of stupid.
What's up?
Oh, I just didn't know other people were scared of nuts, too.
Well, looks like you're not the only one.
Yeah.
Did you get your soulmate's biggest fear? Yeah, mine are ants. Mine's public speaking. I have heights.
Okay, okay.
What about you, Devin?
Oh, needles.
Oh, damn, that is scary.
Yeah. That was a close one. I can't let anyone find out that I'm scared of nuts. Oh, that's so embarrassing.
What's up? What's your fear?
Oh, the dark.
I thought you told me it was needles.
I must have forgot. It's needles.
Hey, Devin. My biggest fear is needles, too. I guess we're soulmates.
Fuck.
Ron, she's gonna kill you next.
Steve?
Devin, can you take out the trash?
Mr. Mike Cox?
Oh, hello there, Devin.
Aren't you like 85 years old now?
Yeah, and I still see your butt ugly and single.
Mom, why'd you invite so many people here?
What are you talking about? It's just us two, honey. Now clean your room before dinner.
Whoa, what are you doing on my bed?
What do you mean, jerk off? We live here.
Wait, you're all from the dead?
Of course we are. You see, all ghosts live in the same place where they've been killed.
What? So how'd you die?
Well, we all got murdered by your mother. Trust me, she's coming for you next.
No shot, she would never.
Yeah, well, go ask her yourself.
Hello? Mom, you here?
What is it, honey?
What is that knife for?
Oh, I'm gonna use it to kick me. Are you getting dick?
What?
Are you getting sick?
No, why would I be? You know what? Never mind.
Boo! Oh! Can I nibble on your toes?
What the? No! Why are dead people so weird?
Be careful, your mother's gonna kill you next.
Huh?
Yeah, how do you think we ended up here? We all been murdered in this same house.
Mom, you know how I have these powers every day?
Yeah?
Well, I can talk to dead people, and they've been saying some interesting stuff about you.
Well, you can't trust those ghosts.
Why not?
Because my brother has the same power, and they always lie.
So, you're not gonna kill me?
Of course not.
So you all lied to me?
No, we didn't. If you don't believe us, open that notebook. This is how she keeps track of her targets.
What? Why is my face crossed out?
Crap, it's midnight. Your powers are switching.
Oh, fuck.
Try turning your emotions off. Good, now turn them back on.
Whoa, that felt weird. Yo, can you check my email if I got out of my dream school?
I bet you got in, but sure, whatever. I got bad news. You got rejected.
Wow, that's sick.
Hey, wanna get some food after school?
Dude, just turn your emotions off. It won't be bad.
Well?
No.
Wait, why?
Because I said so. Shoot.
Your emotions must always be on in the house.
Mom, this is ridiculous.
What'd you just say to me?
Nothing.
Good. Now do your laundry. What did I just say? It can be very dangerous leaving your emotions turned off like that.
I don't care.
I warned you. Hurry, turn on your emotion. It's an emergency. Devin, turn your emotions on. It's urgent. Please tell me it worked. Yo, are you the dude that made out with my girl last week?
And?
Just and?
Who cares?
Leave before I put a hole in your face. So you were the one that TP'd the school?
Yeah.
Well, I better see you at the detention office after class. Hey, Devin, would you want to go on a date, maybe?
Sure.
Awesome, I'll see you after school.
10 years later.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Will you marry me? Oh, sorry, what did I say?
Will you marry me?
Oh my god, yes, I will!
Yup.
Devin, do you take Julia as your wife?
Fuck no. Oh, Mom, it's freezing.
Here, let me take your temperature. Oh my god, no.
What is it?
Nothing. You have 100 degrees just like your father and I.
Mom, I think my temperature has dropped lower.
Oh my god, soon the whole truth is gonna be revealed. Now, class, we're gonna divide you up in all different groups. If your temperature is under 1,000, you're classified as weak. If you're between 1 to 5,000, you're average. And if you're 5,000 or higher, you're in the top 10%. Why do we have such high temperatures compared to humans? Well, you see, since we're all demons, we have fire flowing through our veins.
What's the highest temperature?
Well, the Demon King himself has 1,000,000 degrees. It's a shame he only has 100 degrees. Even paper won't light up when he touches it.
Mom, why'd you tell me 100, not 1,000?
Are you crazy? The higher degree, the stronger you are. Today, you will be able to show off your strengths. Everyone, including the weak demons, should be able to burn the piece of paper.
Bro, what are you gonna do?
Shh.
Devin, can you come with me, please?
Oh my god, they're gonna find out that I'm not a demon!
Devin, the king wants to see you. Here, my king, we have to check him out. There's something wrong with him.
No, I just don't feel-
Shut up and come over here.
Oh, you threw up all over me. Now just go home.
Devin, give me your hand. Let me take your temperature. What? Negative 1,000,000 degrees? That's impossible. We're demons. Our blood is boiling lava, not ice. I'll have to program all the thermometers saying that your temperature is 100 degrees.
Okay, class, who remembers what we've learned? Well, the top 10% of demons are 5,000 or higher, and the king is a million degrees.
What happens if you have negative a million degrees?
Yo, what kind of question is that?
Bro, I don't know if I'm a demon or not. I know my parents are, but I have a negative degree.
What? Let's figure this out. Let's go to the library.
Yeah, I heard your temperature's only 100 degrees. I'll burn you with a touch.
Try it. It won't work.
What? How is that possible?
Have you heard the king has appointed inspections?
What? Why?
Well, they say someone has a negative temperature.